Hey guys, how you doing? Well, as some of you know, I have a workshop this weekend. I'm teaching a two-day workshop today and tomorrow. And I got this as a result of my last workshop, which was, almost two weeks ago. So it's been great. And it's been, I'm really tired actually. It was a long day. We started at 11 o'clock and we finished at almost 7 o'clock, so that's quite a few hours of teaching techniques and helping people with work and stuff like that. But I had a great day and made lots of people very happy with what they've learned. I'm excited and just, you know, can't wait to do more stuff, and that's the aim of the course, is to get people excited about art. So tomorrow, more techniques, etc., etc., etc. So I just wanted to touch base with you. Sorry I haven't replied to any of the emails. I just don't have time this weekend to actually write any replies. But I'll get back into that as of Monday. So hang in there. I'll get back to you. I just thought I'd show you two plexiglass artworks as well, two new ones. That's one of them. I still got to clean it up a bit. It's a bit dirty, but I know I got to fix the bottom up a little bit. But I quite like it. But this time I didn't. I only put the plexiglass down on an angle, just to see what it looks like. And I'm quite happy with that one. And the other one is a double image of my Madonna, my famous Madonna head. And depending how you look at it, it looks like she's. Gives a cool effect, like she's looking, you know, it's a bit freaky sometimes. Yeah, amazing. Yeah, great. Yeah, so that's that one. I took a bunch of works to the gallery that represents me about 45 minutes away. There's such a cool gallery. I absolutely love the lady that owns the gallery. Orgot is her name, and she's fantastic. She's really friendly. She's really cool. We spent like an hour the other day just working through my work and talking about it, setting the right price for it, etc., etc. And she was really positive, and I got lots of good feedback. So that's excellent. So I finally, with this gallery, a gallery that absolutely just thinks, you know, are really happy with me. And I'm actually on their website now as well, so it's like, yeah, great. I haven't done anything else. I haven't had time to do any of my own works or my daily artwork challenges. I'm going to get back into it, just not this weekend. And, so I just wanted to really touch base with you. I hope you had a great Valentine's Day. Hope you were nice to each other, and yeah. Alright guys, be good, and